An Arizona man thought there was a bag under his truck, only to find this, a giant snake. The man had stopped to eat lunch and saw what he thought was a plastic bag dangling under his vehicle. When he got closer, he saw two eyes. The 5-foot-long boa constrictor had slithered between the skid plate and an engine. He called police, who passed him off to the fire department. Firefighters were easily able to catch the snake, so they believe it was someone's pet that escaped.